God, please don't have, please let that be the last. That was so retarded. Let's go save this bitch. I completely forgot about because of that Ada. Stupid boss fight.
Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada. I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
Bitch, I'm not going anywhere after that.
Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Man, the corniness is strong.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Oh, thank goodness I could save it. I can't use that, I remember. Oh, because I am not down to fight that boss again, ever. Fuck that, times a million. This might be a bold statement. I don't know how people enjoy that fight.
No, that only make me feel worse.
That was one of the worst boss fights I've ever had to do. Ever. That was just straight garbage. Bitch, hurry up.
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave.
Oh, good. I'll have to wait for her. Like some Assassin's Creed shit. Alright, ladies first. What?
This may be a one-way
ride. I thought
there'd
be something right there.
So be prepared, Leon.
One way. Here we go.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Whoa. Oh, man.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Oh.
Go.
I knew that was gonna happen too.
Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
She's gonna die now, isn't she?
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
I got this. Oh, this is it. We're going in.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Oh man, we made it. Umbrella Corp. Okay, that looks scary. I don't want to go in there. Check out here, okay. First.
I wonder. Okay. Where the G virus is.
I don't see the Karen on here. Yes, I needed ammo. Especially for the shotgun. Got a map and a pizza there. Yes, most definitely safe. Still have. Now let's go in the scary room. Oh, that's just lovely. You.
The menu is designed for your nutritional needs using our various biological research.
Excuse me?
Please enjoy our tasty selection.
I know you're busy, but.
What the hell?
And down. Fuck. Yes. Worth it.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
Fuck, another one of these doors.
Only beyond this point. Guests.
Maybe there's something on it. On this. Wait, what's the key? I don't know if I ever use this key.
Must refrain from entering.
miss anything in here? Oh, Jesus Christ. Bitch. What the fuck is the matter with you? Wait. Oh, I got a grenade. Wait, that dude might have some.
Oh. Oh shit! What the?
Fuck. Can I go in there somehow? Oh, there's a ladder right here. Shit. I don't have to see that. Here we go. Oh god, it's the only gunpowder I have. Another knife. Oh, crap. Back away. Nap room? What is this, kindergarten? Oh wait, that guy's got a... shit.
This might come in handy.
Maybe I could use this for? No? Regulator? I can't combine it, I guess. Can I shove this in that? Oh, yeah. Bitch, I knew you were gonna do that too. Stand down, soldier. Can I combine two knives? No. What? There we go. Now we moving.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Whoa, holy shit. This is interesting.
G-Virus is in the west area. Got it.
Got it. What is this? Oh, it's a bridge. This is some evil shit. I don't have access to this. Do I have access for this bridge? That's the east area. That's the west area. It looks like I don't have access to that.
For bridge access.
All right, let's go find that bitch. typewriter. Approaching 40 saves. All these I can still use. Hell yeah. Locked. Of course. This one isn't. What the shit? Ah, he's got one.
Jesus. What happened here?
I gotta break
senior
that window
staff
somehow.
Clearance required for computer access.
What the hell is this? Is this Poison Ivy? You know, from Batman? God, talk about evil. What the fuck? That looks exactly like a clicker, by the way. He makes a similar noise to it. And moves similar to it. I see where The Last of Us got the clicker from. Oh god! Stepping aside? No.
Son of a bitch!
God, this guy didn't die. Fuck. What's this?
Dispensing solution now.
Sacrifice something. I'm gonna just take the health. That way I have that spot. Can I just shove it back in there?
Error.
Okay.
Empty cartridge.
Oh, it's empty.
Refilled with treatment solution.
What is this? Code? Guessing I don't have it, right? If I don't have it. Oh, fuck. Talk about some evil. Oh fuck, is another, I don't want to say clicker, but clicker-ish thing. Whoa. Okay, that could be a code. Another grenade. Destroy it. So the code was. Alright. Hopefully I can remember that. Alright, now I'm just gonna guess. Error. All right. What the hell is this? Oh! Fuck. Alright, I gotta remember that. Oh. Bitch. Made me forget the code. Things are indestructible. Fuck, I don't remember the code now. God damn it. You see what you've done? Hold up, I got an idea. Technology. Maybe that is cheating, I don't know, but still. And there we go. That's unlocked. Shit. The knife, bitch. Down we go. To where? I don't know. Server room. Not available. Trophy. So find out what that's for. Don't have anything for that. What was that? Oh, not these things. That isn't gonna unlock. Ugh. Alright, remember that they're there. This bitch. Fuck, I don't have a knife. God damn it. Stay dead. Oh my god. You scared me. Hi. I don't mean any trouble. Somebody's note? Alright. What the fuck is this thing? Here, eat this. Thank you, now I can carry that. Oh, I thought I was here before. Wait, wasn't I? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I was. Yeah, this is a safe spot. I was here before. Just hold on to everything. Wait, Sam and the trophy. There's a code. All right. Do I have to make them line up or something? I'll figure out what that is. Lot of figuring out to do. I check this guy. Am I going the wrong? Fuck, I am going the wrong way. God damn it. I'm gonna get you, Umbrella. Do I have access to this?
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Oh god, there's two of them now. The code. Yes. Here we go. Yes. Yes. Fuck, these aren't hard to remember, surprisingly. Okay, it's that top, bottom, rectangle. Fuck, what was the last one? Okay. Got it. Drug testing lab is open. Oh, come on. So I can squeeze right by him. Nope, that didn't work. Here's a grenade for your face. That worked. It's open, we got it open. Shove this in there.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Wait, what? The fuck am I doing? Oh, okay, I see what to do. Well, it's gotta be this one, right?
What? I'm fucking confused. Damn it. So do I have to get all three of them or what? What the hell? There we go. Oh, I just had to get it on that line. That was confusing at first. We got it. I don't have room for that thing. I've got the cure! What?
Error. Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
Fuck. Let's keep looking then. Oh, Christ. Locked. Oh my god, damn it. I have a grenade. Can I go back down here? Was there something down here I missed? You got a map. Yes. Oh. Oh, crap. Ugh. Fuck. There just had to be a zombie there. Had to be one. There had to be one. There just had to be one. Those fucking things weren't enough. There just had to be another zombie. Are you fucking kidding me? These things just don't die, do they? Just do not die. They will never die. That is ridiculous. Fuck, crap. Do I have any flashes? No, I don't. Let's just try to tread carefully. Fuck these things! You don't need the zombie there, come on! You don't need it! Alright, let's try this again. Fuck. Oh wait, they're not alarmed to that? What? Hold on. God damn laptop. Oh. Stay on, bitch. Do I have any health? I don't have any, huh?
What? Oh, okay. I see what I have to do. What the fuck? I don't get what I'm supposed to do. That? I don't know. What the fuck? Do I have to set it on a different one? I don't get it. Let's try that. I don't get it. Do they all have to match up or something? Okay. Oh, okay, there we go. It was. So it's like the Spider-Man thing. God! Fuck, I'm dead. God damn it. Please tell me I start right there when I fix that thing. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I gotta go all the way back? What the fuck? God, I am not gonna let this bitch kill me. There's no fucking way that's happening.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee.
I knew she was gonna be alive. I knew it.
New messages.
Can you fucking die? Jesus Christ.
Whoa, it's freezing in here.
Who left the freezer open?
Put it in.
Cooling sequence in progress.
There we go. It's all chilled out. Get it? Cool.
Cooling complete.
Alright, now I just gotta make my way back there. Just easier said than done. You know, I'm just gonna go back the other way. Fuck this. I am not risking all of this work just to get fucking capped by that thing. Because remember, I still don't have a save right now. I am definitely not trying to risk it. Please be a save in this room. Okay, there's a knife. I'll take that. Yes, there is. Fuck yeah. Yes. Okay, I can take a little more risk now. That's great. But still, I'm going back up because I want to put that thing in. Oh, come on! Shit. Stay fucking dead, please. Get ready to all die, you bitches.
Dispensing solution now.
Yes.
That did the trick.
Where is
Warning.
He?
You have dispersed. A dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been blocked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
I'm just gonna take this. I'm pretty sure you're not gonna need it anymore. What the hell is that?
Shit! Him again?
Fuck! And a clicker! Oh! Get off me. Oh! Shit! Oh, come on. Ugh. I tried. Fucking hell. Alright, now let's dip out of here. Fuck. Other way. Oh my god! need this many zombies here. Fucking hell. And another one just came back alive. Are you kidding me? I'm so far away from him! God, this part is annoying. Fuck, go down here. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Can I get some fucking ammo or health or goddamn anything? Fucking dildo, please? Come on. What the fuck? Fuck, I have zero ammo. I have ammo for a gun I don't even have. Fuck. I have zero health. This is not gonna be well. I have a knife! What the fuck? Just for proof, look, there's a knife right there. What kind of garbage is that? Oh my God, how the hell did he reach me from that far? Fuck out of here, please. Fuck out of here. My goodness, they're everywhere! Oh! Oh! Shit. Fuck, he's on his way, too. Wow, so glad I did all that for that little piece of information. Shit, there's a save somewhere here. Yes, there is. Fuck yeah. Save it, please. Fuck! This is getting so damn hard. Hurry up, he's on his way. Go, 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 go. Holy Christ, this has been intense. Just so much raw intensity packed into this. Got a cassette. Fucking grenade, at least that's something. I wish I had ammo. Ah, yes. OSS. Here we go. Let there be power. there's safe somewhere in here? Please just let there be one. Oh, wait. Yes. Find out more about the lore.
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
I think I didn't know you were coming. This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
Oh, shit. He just sprayed his ass.
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
He's gonna shoot you guys.
We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So they never made it out of their mission, or that building at least.
So those. G samples.
God, I'm so weak. Can I get goddamn anything? Test that. Maybe I die or something if I go down there. Whoa, look at this. Holy shit. God, you man made this shit.
Huh. That was easy.
I got it.
All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal. A level 4 virus detected.
Oh, save it, save it, save it, save it, save it. Oh, this is Karen's office. Did she just say self-destruct? Fuck. This is my only source of health. And, shove that cassette in the thing.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4.
Fuck, let's get out of here. Going back to Baby Ada. Oh, not you again. And he got bigger.
You again.
Move! He's mine! This has to end.
What the hell's going on?
Sorry, William. You left me no choice.
Oh, Karen saved my ass that time.
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Wow. He turned himself? Are you kidding me?
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Oh, shit. It's got her. Oh, God. Oh, no. What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Run. Get the fuck out of there. Bitch, what are you doing?
We can't let him get away!
Bitch!
Alright, we end this here.
Fuck. I've heard of shit. Uh-oh. What do I do? He's gonna throw that at me? Holy shit! Took me out in one hit. Now this is a boss fight. Not that other crap. Holy shit, this is gonna be so hard. Fuck yes. Give me all of that shit. Move it. Give me all the ammo I can get. Yes, that was clutch. Oh man, it's on now. Fuck, get out of there. I gotta get behind him somehow. Fuck, he's smart, he won't let me. Yes! That beast down. Oh man, imagine if I had the flame. Give me the damn thing! Imagine if I had the flamethrower? Fuck. Oh fuck. Eat this. Fuck. This will help. Oh shit. Ah, my aim is dog meat right now. Holy Christ. Ow.
got his eyeball. I'm sorry. Oh fuck. Holy shit. That was too close. Uh-oh, that isn't good. Holy fuck. Shit. I'm gonna need more ammo. That'll be helpful. Ow! Shit. Health? Do I have any? No? Fuck. This definitely helps. Get by him. Holy Christ, this is scary. Oh man, no. Just tearing everything up. Fuck, get the fuck away from him. I may be wounded, but I'm not out. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Oh! Shit. Oh no, you're gonna throw this somewhere. Oh. That could have been dangerous. Shit. Almost out of ammo. Fucked. Such a beast. Fuck. All right, we hit the spot if you're most. Can I make something out of it? Fuck, no, I can't. Holy crap. I need a bullet or two. Fuck, I don't have anything, I'm screwed. Give me something. I'll take a knife, a dildo, anything. Oh, I thought I could use that.
Oh no! How far back do I have to go? Oh my god, I gotta do the whole thing again. You gotta be shitting me. Are you fucking serious? You trapped my ass? Grab everything I can. Oh, come on! Fuck yeah. Okay, so when he grabs stuff, that's when I gotta take the opportunity. Come on, grab something, bitch. Now, bitch, come on. Show me what you got, tough guy. Oh, you're gonna grab something? Big mistake. Fuck you. I'm not trapped here with you, you're trapped here with me! Ow, no! What the fuck? Fuck, get away from him. Ah, no! Move! Come on! Take that, you bitch. Got him. Kneecapped him. All right, we're doing good. We're probably doing the best we are so far. Fuck.
No! Alright, we good. We good. We doing good. Oh, fuck. That worked. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. I got one of his eyes off and the other. Nice. That is so unfair when he traps me like that. Wait! Oh, yes! The beast is going down! I don't have any more grenades, I swear I did. Tearing everything up, and I'm running low on bullets. Oh, fuck off. So, oh my god, move out of my way. Ah, come on. I got his eyes. Nice. That better have counted. Fuck, I didn't do shit to him. Move it! Oh! I'm gonna blow him up again. Shit, get out of the way! Get out of the way! Okay, he didn't get me. Come on, I still got my shotgun. This is just wild. Oh, there goes the shotgun. Suck on that, bitch. Did I even get hit right that time? I don't think I did. We got him, though. We got him. He's down. Fuck, that was difficult. That was really, really difficult. I got close a few times, and then I just died.
Jesus. That looks bad.
It feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G-sample.
Fuck yeah, after what I went through.
It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a FBI.
Oh, shit.
She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands,
oh fuck, am I gonna have to make a choice? Give it to her or destroy it? Alright, we gotta skedaddle, this place is gonna blow up. Oh, there she is.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team.
I gotta ask you something. Oh, fuck.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Bitch!
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you.
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun. I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
What the fuck? Who shot her? Karen? Ada. There it goes. At the bottom of this.
No one gets that sample now.
How did she make it all the way over here to shoot her? She's gonna fall, that's over for her.
Forget it.
Shut up, I've got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Oh, fuck.
Actually, you know what? Better not use the elevator. What? Fuck, where do I go then? Do I take that elevator then? Alright, well, let me save it. Let me save it in case I completely fuck it up.
Detonation.
Okay, I guess I do. I don't think it's a good idea to take an elevator when a building's on fire, but alright. That was emotional.
Who's that?
Oh, it's Claire, isn't it?
Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
We can make it. What? What is this? Oh yeah, take the knife.
8 minutes until detonation.
Let me just save it. Gotta be kidding me. Thought I'd seen the last of you fuckers. I don't wanna risk it. Oh my god, you're kidding.
Is this a fucking joke?
You just will not give up on me, will you? You're like a Terminator. Oh, Christ. Uh-oh.
Ugh. keep going.
Keep moving. Get away from him. A joint plug? Fuck, it takes up two spots? Shit. Fuck. I'll take up those two right there. Shit! God damn it! Really fucking up here. Oh, God. I can't discard it. Discard the knife. This is tough. Discard the knife. Here you go. Let's go! Get that shit in. Holy crap, look at him now. Fuck. Are you kidding me? He's like, I can finally take your ass out. Ow. Shit. Not much to work with. Holy fuck. Almost out of ammo, I'm gonna be fucked soon in a second. Ow! Fuck that, bitch. Uh-oh. Holy shit. What the fuck? Ripped me apart! I wasn't even near him! Oh my god. And run. Now here he goes. Is he going Super Saiyan? Run! fucking going Hulk smash over here. Oh no, I hate this part. Get the rocket! Fuck you! Holy shit, evaporated his whole body. Good. Now he's dead. I can't believe she's alive. Minutes until detonation. Hey, boys.
Shit. Gotta get out of here.
Made it. Did it.
I can't believe I actually miss her. Made it.
Just like I said we would.
Oh, fuck, that's it. Alright, this game's not over yet. I still gotta play as Claire, so. Yeah, skip. What the hell is that? That's something I'm gonna have to face as Claire. I got a B, yay. Took me a total of 7 hours to beat it. Like all the last hours are probably this play session right here. Alright, well next time I'll be coming at you with some Resident Evil 2, we'll be definitely playing as Claire. As costumes? Yeah. Next time we'll be playing as Claire, but till then, I'll see you guys later. Because holy fuck, that was a ride. But yeah, see you guys.